Oh, from you the fire down to send, the brightest heaven of invention. A kingdom for a stage, princes to act, and monarchs to behold the swelling scene. Then should a warlike Harry, like himself, assume the port of Mars? Can this cockpit hold the vasty fields of France? Your proud hoofs, I your saving earth. For 'tis your thoughts that now must set our king. Admit me, chorus, to this history, who prologue-like your humble patience pray, gently to hear, kindly to judge our play.